What is the best penis size? Does size really matter? Comment below. Women, what do you think is the best size? Men, does your size do the job? We asked 4,761 women. The last time you had sex. How big was his penis? Did you orgasm via penetration? The results. Let's see how size affects female orgasm success. 13% of women orgasmed with a 1-inch penis. Oh, impressive. 22% with 2 inches. 26% with 3 inches. 30% with 4 inches. 31% with 5 inches. Ooh, yes, 34% with 6. Wow, nice cock, I mean cucumber. 38% with 7. Oh my, that is getting big. 44% with 8. I really need a salad. 42% with 9. That is ridiculous. It would never fit in my sandwich. 39% with 10. I could never toss that much salad. 30% with 11. Why am I thinking about mayonnaise? Time to calm down. Let's view a graph. It's no good. This is not helping. I'm going to get all hot again. I'm taking my ruler to the shops and buying myself an 8-inch cucumber. 8 inches is the best size. That's the width of a piece of A4 paper. But even 1 inch works. Technique can always beat size. Comment below. Do you agree? Share your opinion now. www.big1.dating. Connecting those with an above average penis size to me. Sorry, I mean, to those who prefer one.